We're at the Melrose Farmers Market here, the Cattywagon.
Thank you. the shop?
Huh? Only cats. There's no dogs?
No dogs here.
Oh.
We have dogs at our store.
We like a little dog.
Yeah.
Plus, has it been
possibly.
Oh my god, cuteness overload.
I didn't even realize this was animals. I thought it was food.
Oh.
I thought it was a food truck.
Thank you.
I
we're pretty set. Oh my gosh.
So, Well, mine's a...
What the hell's going on though?
I wish you had someone else in there.
No, there, but there's two.
Okay.
Do you want to unlock that? Because it's locked on the outside.
Yeah.
So, I think... Oh, okay. She wants us to unlock.
If I could.
That door is locked from the...
Oh, see, there's four of them. So cute. Alright, when we get in the car. Look at these guys, guys. Come here, quick. Look at these. Julia, come.
They're fighting.
They're just playing. They're not fighting.
Where'd you come out of?
Oh my gosh.
Look at that.
Oh.
This is a noise.
Look at these
sweetest
beauties.
Joy.
Adopt one right now.
Okay.
this little guy. If I could, I'd get a
look at that. Oh my gosh, we got wet. What is really surprising is that I don't know how, you know how like a lot of people leave their to go out, but they still come back to the same place. That's like really amazing.
Yeah.